And a lot of people, when they become a believer, don't understand that that's a starting place. It's not an end, it's a beginning. And so when they come and they offer all of themselves that they understand to all that He is, that they understand, then that begins the process. And then it grows. Oh my, the next day you find out what else you didn't lay down. But it's the moment of trusting Him. If there's anything else added to it, then we're not saved. Salvation's by grace. That's the only other way. There's no other way. It's a heart deal. And once the heart changes, which says in Peter, we have partaken of His divine nature. And that's a different deal. We didn't have that nature before. Now that His heart is within us, He works within us, pulling us to the Father. He pulls us that way. There's automatically, overnight, there's a divine prejudice of the will that God gives to us. Then I thought it was the prayer that saved me. Prayer doesn't save anybody. It's Jesus that saves us. It involves a prayer, certainly, as we come before Him. He comes into the world, which He Himself created, and He takes our sin burden upon Himself. He lives a perfect life as a man, God-man, 100%, God incarnate, goes to the cross, pays the debt He didn't owe, when we owed a debt we couldn't pay, and then resurrects and ascends back into heaven. Then sends His Spirit to come and live within us. That's the witness, is His Spirit comes to live in us. It's the mark on us. He came into the world to convict us of sin and of judgment and of righteousness. It puts us into an arena we were never in before. Romans, Paul says, you know, before you were saved, you weren't worried about righteousness. That wasn't a big deal. But now that you're saved, it becomes a real struggle. And that's Romans chapter 6, when he talks about the struggle that we have with the flesh. Yes, I have a brand new nature, partaking of the nature of Christ, but I still have my flesh to deal with. And that is a battle royal that begins the moment we receive Christ into our hearts.